Ladies and gentlemen, I am Jeffrey Wrestling. This is the Summer Street Fight pay-per-view. Orlando, Florida, I hope you're ready. We kick things off tonight where we will crown a new junior heavyweight champion. The Wolverine, Chris Benoit, makes his way down to the ring. A tournament has taken place over the whole Summer Street Fight Tour. Chris Benoit got a bye in the first round. He actually got a bye in the second round because of a time limit draw. He went all the way to the semifinals. He defeated Eddie Guerrero. And then he would go on to the finals where he will take on a true legend here in professional wrestling, a man who has made quite the name for himself in a junior division over in Japan, of course over in WCW as well, Jushin Thunder Liger. Great to see Jushin Thunder Liger here. He had some great matches in the tournament as well. Of course, in the semifinals, knocking off Ultimo Dragon, who is another favorite in the tournament, a new up-and-comer. And we are in for a treat here tonight. There you see the junior heavyweight championship title. And that's what will be up for grabs in this one. Bell sounds. Here we go. Oh, man. Liger went for that kick. Benoit slid right underneath. Both men just tie up. Oh, went for the slap to the face. Shot to the midsection. Liger again with some strikes. And now hooks Benoit. Picks him up. Drops him down with the suplex. The Wolverine, Chris Benoit, the former Michigan heavyweight champion. He has been competing over in Japan and all over the world. Oh, drop kick from Liger, missing all of that, an insult. Just a little kick, a little tap to the head, and Benoit goes right down to the submission. But Liger in the ropes, able to fight out of it. He now hooks Benoit. Oh, look at this. This time. Oh, my God. Into the Steiner screwdriver. And now Liger up to the top. Benoit was dropped on his head, but he didn't go for the cover. Liger. Oh, my God. A senton off the top. That front flip landed right on top of Chris Benoit. Hammering shot, but now Benoit sends him into the ropes, picks him up. Oh my God, dropped him right on the knee. And now he's got the legs, but no, Liger fights off. Liger with the shot. Benoit, though, fighting back. Oh, ducks under the hard clothesline there from Benoit. Shot to the midsection, hooks him, picks him up, into the Liger bomb. Hooks the leg cover, one, two, no. Benoit able to kick out. Liger looking a little frustrated. Oh man, Benoit shot to the midsection. Some shots out of Liger. Picks him up, German suplexes him. Look at this, Liger. Taking over again, and Benoit still holding on. Three German suplexes, folds him in half. Benoit wants him back up to his feet, but Liger's down. And he's got the arm again. Second time in the match. Liger's in trouble, but now Liger fighting out of it. Shot to the head. Look at these shots from Liger. Punching Benoit, doing anything he can to get away. And now he's got Benoit up against the ropes. Big time clothesline sends him up and over. Liger now gonna fly over the top rope onto Benoit. Jushin Thunder Liger taken to the air. sends Benoit back inside the ring. And now climbing to the top rope. Jushin Thunder Liger up top. Comes down, but he got caught right in the center of the ring. Benoit's got him in that crossface. Submission maneuver. He has won matches with this one, but Liger somehow fights out of it. Liger, oh, that kick. He has knocked Benoit with that exact kick one. Now Benoit able to kick out. The crowd loving this matchup. And what a way to kick off this pay-per-view. German suplex on Benoit one. No, and a kick out. Oh, he went for that kick again, but he missed it. What? Oh no, rolls out of that time. Comes around flying head scissors. My God, Jushin Thunder Liger. Liger now shot to the midsection. Hooks him. Drops him down with the brain buster referee cover. One, two. No, Benoit kicks out of it. Unbelievable action. And now Liger wants him up. Benoit playing to his feet. He gets hooked. Picked up. Running Liger bomb. That's it. One, two. No, Benoit kicks out of it. I can't believe it. Oh, he knocked him out. He caught him. One, two, no, and Benoit again kicks out of it. These two men kicking out of each other's moves, fighting out of the submissions. Benoit sent into the corner. Go behind, oh, look at this, hooks Liger, picks him up, suplexes him over, reverse suplex. And now Benoit's headed up. This could be the flying headbutt. It is. Oh, no, Liger moved. Liger was able to get out of the way. Hooks him with the suplex. Oh, and he caught him again. Grabs Benoit. Sends him into the ropes. And again, Benoit fighting out of it. Ah, shot to the arm. Look at this. The Dragon suplex. He hooks Liger. One. No, Liger was in the ropes. Liger got in the ropes. And now Benoit. Look at. Oh. Benoit with those cross faces right in Liger's face. Liger is in trouble. And now the camel clutch. Oh, he's in the ropes. Too close to the ropes. And now Liger fights out of it. Oh, snapped his arm down. Shot to the midsection. Maybe going for the Liger. No, a pile driver. He drops down Benoit. Liger headed up to the top. Oh, Liger went for the headbutt, but he missed. And now Benoit's going up. But oh, Liger caught him. And now Benoit, oh man, on the floor these two now. Oh, look at this. He's got him in that crossface submission maneuver on the floor. But you can't win it out there. Sends him in. Benoit's going up. He's got Liger now. The headbutt from the top. That's it. That is it for Liger. Here it is, cover. One, two, no, Liger kicked out of it. Benoit can't believe it. Liger caught him, trying to go over the ropes, and now Liger slowly trying to get up to the top. He's setting him up for what could be the shooting star press, the move he invented. Hooks the leg cover, one, two, he got him. Jushin Thunder Liger. Shushin Thunder Liger, the first ever junior heavyweight champion here in Superstar Wrestling. And what a way to kick off this pay-per-view. But we are now set for a matchup. You might say a grudge matchup, as Jake Roberts he showed up. He took out Kerry Von Erich, who was returning here to the SSW. He dropped him right on his head with the DDT. We never even got to hear from Kerry Von Erich. But Kerry Von Erich is back here in the SSW, and tonight it's Kerry Von Erich and Jake Roberts. And it's a good old-fashioned grudge match here tonight, as Roberts brings that snake with him to the ring. And Jake Roberts getting set to take on Kerry Von Erich. What the heck? That is Sting! We saw Jake Roberts show up in WCW and attack Sting. Sting is here tonight! Sting is here, and oh, look at this, Roberts! He went after him, and Sting and Jake Roberts are fighting, and here comes security! This is supposed to be Kerry Von Erich and Jake Roberts, and Sting's going back after Roberts! Well, the international flavor continues here. How about this tag team matchup? Bam Bam Bigelow makes his return here to the SSW. Scott, oh man, Orton just popped off. How about the debut of Conan? Conan is a big time name over in Mexico. And we are gonna see Conan debut here in this matchup. Too Cold Scorpio, the tag team partner of Scott Norton. Look at this, Bam Bam rolls through. Oh, went for the clothesline and Norton doesn't go down. Sent into the corner. Bam Bam though, just muscles out of the corner, went for that clothesline again. But oh my goodness, takes his head off. And these two big men tearing into one another. Bam Bam putting the boots to big Scott Norton. Shot to the midsection. Hammering shot. Oh man. Oh, and a club and shot to the back of the head. Sends Norton into the corner. Runs in but misses. And now it's Norton. Picks him up. German suplexes over Bam Bam Bigelow. Oh, but Bigelow takes down Norton. Drops down the headbutt. Putting the boots to him. You see Too Cold Scorpio and Conan waiting to get in this matchup. And there's the tag. In comes Conan. Conan, one of the biggest stars over in Mexico. Big shot there to Norton. Oh, Norton though just throws that one off. And now grabs Conan. And he's gonna bring him over to his side of the ring. Snapmares him over. Kick to the back. Conan though fights up, takes down Norton. Grabs him, sends him into the corner. Drop kick to the back of Norton. That's gonna bring in Scorpio though. And Scorpio catches Conan into a powerbomb, my goodness. Shot to the arm, Bam Bam Bigelow stepping in, referee cuts him off. Man, kicked him right in the back of the head, and now look at this. Submission maneuver. Conan though in the ropes. Takes a knee to the chest. And now Scorpio going to the top rope. Scorpio comes off but misses it. And now Conan plants him face first. Conan now going to go to the top rope. But he gets caught by Norton. Oh, but he fights off Norton. Oh, ran right into a shot though. And now Scorpio hooks some suplexes him over. What a night of action we have here tonight. Summer Street Fight on pay-per-view. Conan sent into the corner. Oh, man. Oh, my God. What a kick to the head. And now Scorpio going. Oh, look at this. Setting up Conan. Tombstone Piledriver coming up. Now Conan reverses and drops him right on his head. The crowd not liking that one. Scorpio down. He gets hooked. Look at this. Oh, he spiked him right on his head. Norton gets caught. He gets slammed down. Bam Bam Bigelow now going to the top. Scorpio might get... Oh, he got flattened by Bam Bam Bigelow. Bigelow hooks him. Picks him up. Oh, into the... Right on top of the knee. Scorpio sends him in the corner, but there's no one there. Oh, kick to the side of the head from Bam Bam. Back inside the ring, but he gets hooked. Picks him up. Into the power bomb. Conan now. Look at this, Conan. Oh, he was going for the power bomb. I think Bam Bam accidentally, he stopped that one. He's got him up. Splash Mountain power bomb. Oh, they're not even done. Bam Bam Bigelow drops him right on his head. Forget about it. Cover on Scorpio. One, two, it's over. Bam Bam Bigelow and Conan pick up the win here tonight in tag team action. A great debut for Conan. It's great to see Bam Bam Bigelow back here. All the biggest stars all around the world are here in Superstar Wrestling. Well, the action continues here at Summer Street Fight. It is now time for the Tag Team Championship to be on the line. The Ebony Express. Booker T and Stevie Ray get a huge opportunity to take on the new SSW Tag Team Champions. The Guerreros were scheduled for their rematch here tonight. Due to some travel issues, not here, and Booker T and Stevie Ray get the nod. And it is a huge chance for them, as they could easily walk away the new SSW Tag Team Champions that were just won last month in their debut here alongside James E. Cornette. Jim Cornette makes his return, the Heavenly Bodies. Making their way down to the ring, Stan Lane and Tom Pritchard. This matchup for those SSW tag team titles. We will still find out who Shane Douglas will defend his Michigan Heavyweight Championship against here in a little later on. It's a surprise entrance that Tom Watts has brought in to challenge Douglas. Oh, Booker T taking down Pritchard early on in this one. The Ebony Express, biggest match of their careers. And Pritchard taking it to a young Booker T early on in this matchup. Sends him into the corner. Tags into Stan Lane. What is this? Oh my God, one high, one low. And now Stan Lane gonna pick up Booker T, but he fights off then drops down Stan Lane. And now the tag into the older brother. This is Stevie Ray who comes firing in. Look at this, Pritchard trying to get the attention of Stevie Ray. Got the attention though of the referee who's not gonna let him in. As you also see Jim Cornette out there watching along. Stevie Ray rolls to the outside. Yeah, he thought better of it as he saw Cornette out there. Stan Lane fights off. Oh, catches him. Throws him out. Over the top he went. And now Pritchard's out there. Stan Lane just slammed down Booker T. And now here comes Stan Lane after him. Nope. Sent back inside the ring. And the Heavenly Bodies now taking control of this matchup. Stevie Ray gets taken down. Stan Lane putting the boots to him, and now Stan Lane headed up to the top. Trying to get to his feet now is Stevie Ray. Oh, big chop to the back of the head. Booker T now makes it back up to the apron. DDT from Stan Lane. And now there's the tag. And wait a minute, no, there's the tag to Booker T. He comes flying in. Takes down both men. And Booker T is a ball of fire. Oh, but he got caught. Elbow to the face from Pritchard. But oh, Pritchard caught him. Big clothesline sends him over the top rope, almost onto his brother out there. Pritchard now trying to fall. Here comes Booker T after him. Oh, and he paid for it. Booker T gets sent back inside the ring. Stevie's trying to get back to his feet. Look at this, he gets caught in a sleeper hold on the floor. Stan Lane, he's back inside the ring. He grabs Booker T, German suplexes him. Oh, the Savate kick onto Booker T. Pritchard hooks still out, but he's in the ropes. Booker T is still in it. Booker T is still in it. Booker T's fired up, but oh, he got caught by Stan Lane. Inside the ring, Pritchard with the pile driver. Now Stevie Ray gets taken down. Hooks the leg of Booker T, 1, 2, and the Heavenly Bodies win it. The Heavenly Bodies are still SSW Tag Team Champions. There you see the gold led by James E. Cornette. And we will see more of the Heavenly Bodies, I'm sure, soon here in the SSW. It is now time for the Michigan Heavyweight Championship matchup. The champion, Shane Douglas, who we have seen change his attitude here in the SSW, to say the least. Shane Douglas would do anything to win. He used a steel chair to defeat Dunfernis. In the rematch, he used a low blow. And tonight, he will defend that Michigan Heavyweight Championship title. But we do not know his opponent. And we are about to find out, who does Tom Watts have here for this pay-per-view? And how about this? It's Terry Funk, former NWA World Heavyweight Champion. Terry Funk makes his return to the SSW. And look at this, he's not gonna back down from Douglas. He goes right after him, and here we go. Terry Funk and Douglas. Oh, drop to hold. And he's choking Douglas on the rope. You talk about fighting fire with fire. That's exactly what Terry Funk will do. Oh, uppercut. Douglas with the shot. Douglas breaks the eyes of Terry Funk. And a hammering shot right to the head. And oh, look at Douglas choking Terry Funk. Look at this. Oh, arm right into the canvas. Douglas now, Funk shot him off. Funk takes him down. And now Terry Funk stomping away at Douglas. Right into the forehead. Picks him up. Suplex coming up. Oh no, Douglas fought it off. Douglas sends him into the, and took out the referee. And that doesn't go well for, oh no, Funk comes flying out. Referee seems to be okay. Big chop to the chest. Oh, look at that, Douglas. Russian leg sweep takes him down. Cover, one. No, Terry Funk kicks out of it at one. Back to his feet. Douglas going for a slam and get caught by Funk. And now look at Terry Funk with these jabs. Right to the face. Up Shane Douglas. Oh, and he knocks him down. And now he wants him up to his feet. Drops him down, wait a minute. The spinning toe hold from Terry Funk. Trying to make Shane Douglas give it up. But Douglas is right there on the ropes. Douglas rolls out. He gets caught by Funk coming in. Terry Funk. Oh, I thought he was, look at this. Gory special bomb. Picks up Douglas. Oh, but Douglas caught him. Douglas caught him, and now Douglas snaps him over. Snapmare takes him down. And that might be it for Terry Funk. He's setting him up for the belly-to-belly suplex. Hooks him and plants him. Cover. One, two. Now Funk kicked out of it. Terry Funk kicked out. And now Douglas with the cover again, but no. Funk able to kick out of it. Picks him back up. Sends him into the corner. Oh, but Funk caught him. And Funk takes him down. And now again, Terry Funk with those shots to the face of the franchise. Hammering shot. He takes him down, and look at this. Douglas is busted wide open. Terry Funk with the cover. One, two, now, and a kick out from the franchise. Douglas picked up. Big chop to the chest. Caught him again. Belly to belly suplex. Hooks Funk. Cover one, two. Now Funk kicked out again. Douglas questioning the referee. And now Douglas. No, he's got the steel chair. This is how he won the Michigan heavyweight title. Look at this, he's busted wide open. He's threatening everybody. He's got that steel chair. Oh, referee goes down. Oh, but Funk caught him. Terry Funk. He's got Douglas. Pile driver. That's going to be it for Douglas. But now he's setting him up. Oh, he's going to do it again. Oh, a pile driver center of the ring. Hooks the leg of Douglas. One, two. We got a new champion. Terry Funk has won it. He's the new Michigan heavyweight champion. What the hell is this? What? From behind, what? But Funk fighting him off. Funk is putting the boots. Oh, the shots. Back and forth. Oh, but he gets caught. Oh, and dropped down. He got crotched. Look at this. And again, he just went through a match with Shane Douglas. Knee right to the back. Oh, cranking on it. Terry Funk. What the hell is this all about? Picks him up. Slams him down. This masked man trying to hook Funk again, picks him up again and slams him. Terry Funk now sent into the corner, picks him up, drops him face first. Well, Terry Funk's been landing. Wait a minute, that's Eddie Gilbert, Sabu, and Dan Spivey. What the hell is this all about? Well, the ring is filled in for this $50,000 over-the-top rope battle royal. The Warlord, Tasmaniac, Giante, and Dan Spivey. And wait a minute! There is a fifth participant that is going to put up $10,000 to enter this thing. Each man entered into this matchup by winning a match for $10,000, but Sid is going to put up his own $10,000. $50,000 is on the line. And here we go. And look at that, Sid and the big man going at it. Over the top goes the biggest man of this matchup. Gante, and he's out of here! Gante is gone! I can't believe it! Oh, the two former partners! Going at it, Dan Spivey and Sid! Sid picked up Spivey and dropped him down! Hits the ropes, drops down the leg! Shot to the midsection! Look at this, he's got him hooked. As though the Tasmania gets caught by the Warlord. Down goes Spivey, over the top goes the Tasmaniac. But he's still hanging on. Warlord cannot get him out. Spine buster from Sid. Look at this, Warlord gets suplexed. Spivey now picked up from Sid and sent over the top. Oh, but he caught him. Over the top. And out of here. He's got Warlord by the neck to Sid. Oh my God, he's with the choke slam. And now Warlord sent over the top. Spivey over the top. He takes a shot. Another one. And oh, he's down. Warlord back into the ring. But he gets caught by Sid. Shot to the midsection. Sid's got him by the neck. Sid's gonna... No way. He picks up the big man. Over the top. It's over. Sid has just dominated. And Sid is here at SSW. And Sid is $50,000 richer. This place is erupting. for Sid. Well, ladies and gentlemen, earlier on here tonight, we saw Jake Roberts make his way to the ring, and we saw Sting appear, and those two were brawling with one another. Sting has been escorted from the building, and we are going to try to have this matchup once again as Jake Roberts, for the second time, makes his way down to the ring for this one. And here comes the man he attacked on the Summer Street Fight Tour. Live on pay-per-view, it's Kerry Von Erich, former SSW World Heavyweight Champion. What a matchup this is going to be. Kerry Von Erich and Jake Roberts here tonight, live on pay-per-view. Bell sounds, here we go, we are underway. Oh, Roberts goes right after him. But Von Erich fighting back. We saw what Jake did to him on the tour, the DDT on the chair, left him a bloody mess, and oh, Von Erich caught him with the clothesline. And look at these shots to Roberts, but oh, Jake fighting back. But Kerry Von Erich caught him. Picks him up, look at it. Oh, dropped him face first. Oh, Roberts just so quick, snapped him over. But Kerry Von Erich with another big shot. Big shot to Jake. Some more, look at this, sends Jake into the ropes. Knee to the face. Go behind, suplexes him. Kerry Von Erich hooks him, picks him up, drops him down with the suplex. And now he's picking him up. He caught him with the shot, that could be it. Roberts is down, cover one, two. Now Jake Roberts able to kick out. Oh, he kicked him right in the back. And oh, Roberts caught him with the bulldog. Oh, but a big running knee to the face. Kerry Von Erich is a ball of fire here tonight. He looks absolutely amazing. DDT on a Jake Roberts. Cover one, now Jake kicked out. And now look at Jake rolling to the outside. And Von Erich's gonna go out right after him. Oh, Jake blocks that one. What is Kerry? Oh, he's got a steel chair. He wants revenge against Jake Roberts, but he got caught coming in. Oh, Roberts caught him. Right to the eyes. Look at this, he's gonna send him up top. But, oh, Von Erich fights off. And he caught Jake right in the face. He caught him and now picks him up. Spins around again and oh, he caught him. That's gonna be it. Oh, but the ref grabbed. Von Erich wants the chair. He wants the steel chair. He wants to hurt Jake. He wants revenge. And oh, Roberts again caught him. Sends him into the corner clothesline. And now Von Erich, oh, here comes the short arm clothesline. And now Roberts is setting him up for the DDT. This is it. No, Von Erich fought it off. Oh, went for the big knee, but missed it. And he's got Joe into the corner. Sends Jake up and over the top. And down to the floor. These two men, and now the referee counting on the outside. Oh, Jake into the stairs. Those big wooden stairs. Von Erich, oh, he clocked Jake right in the face. He is pounding away at Jake Roberts. Jake still gonna run back inside the ring. But Erich sends him back out, crashing down to the floor. Referee begins to count again, but all Jake sends him into the guardrail. No. Jake, oh, he dropped him right down. On top of the guardrail, Kerry Von Erich's hurt. Jake Roberts laying out Kerry Von Erich, who once again has the steel chair, but Jake cut him off. He cut him off. And now he's got him in the claw hold. He's got Jake in the claw hold. This is gonna be it. But Jake Roberts still trying to fight back. Shot to the midsection. Another one, he fights out of it. Sends him over the top. And oh, he ran right into that one. But a clothesline that sends Roberts over the top. Picks him up. Discus punch again. He lays out Jake. Look at this. Jake Roberts trying to get back up to his feet. Oh, he's set right into that timekeeper's table. Face first. Oh, and a neckbreaker. And Von Erich wants up Jake. Discus punch again. He's got him up again. Oh my God, he's just laying out Jake Roberts. And Von Erich gets back inside the ring. It's over. He wins it. Kerry Von Erich. Kerry Von Erich, the former SSW World Champion, picks up a huge win over Jake Roberts here tonight at Summer Street Fight. Well, we are now set for our main event here tonight at Summer Street Fight. The Rock and Roll Express make their way to the ring for this all-important main event tag team matchup. Ricky and Robert, the Rock and Roll Express, you know they gotta be fighting for a shot at the SSW Tag Team Championship. And wait a minute. Oh my goodness, it come flying in, Orndorph and Blanchard. But the Rock and Roll Express caught him. Oh, Blanchard, though, takes him down. Referee now sounds for the bell. Oh, trips down. Ricky Morton out here on the floor. Orndorph now going after Ricky Morton. We got Blanchard and Gibson fall into the ring steps. Big knee right to the face from Tully Blanchard. This thing is complete chaos. This is, oh, look at that, referee locking off Tully Blanchard. But come on, Orndorph in there just took down Ricky Morton. And now he's got Gibson, and oh, he slammed it right on his head. Blanchard drops the elbow. This could be it early. Cover one. Not gonna get it done. Morton now back up on the apron. But oh, look at that, Blanchard, a tag team specialist, in professional wrestling. Oh, but he got caught. And now the tag is made, and in comes Ricky Morton. Shot to the midsection. Oh, Blanchard, though, caught him. Both men just tied up with one another. Takedown. And now Blanchard using the ropes to get up. Oh, caught him with the shot there. Oh, went for a knee, but dropped down across the rope. Rock and Roll Express taking it to Tully Blanchard and, of course, the World Heavyweight Champion, Paul Orndorff. Oh, the big drop kick. Blanchard is in trouble. Oh, but Blanchard fights up. Ran right into that one. And taken down. And come on, that's going to... Oh, Orndorff comes in. Referee get him out of there. Referee having words, gets Paul Orndorff back out of the ring. Tag though in, and in comes Orndorff. Caught him with the forearm, takes him down. Morton though back to his feet. Oh, just got stomped down that time. And a drop kick. And now it's, oh, Orndorff with the shot. Look at this, grabs him right by the neck, slams him down. And now Ricky Morton taking a beating. Look at this, picked up, dropped down with the backbreaker. And Orndorff taking control. Oh, caught him. Did Ricky Morton. Sends him under the ropes. Oh, but Blanchard, I think, trying to grab the leg. Drop kick from Orndorff. Oh, my goodness. Paul Orndorff landed right on top of him. Makes the tag, and oh, here we go. Gibson, gonna go to the top rope. Oh, that was a mistake. Look at this. Orndorff picks him up. What the? Oh my God, he dropped him right on his head. Referee wants him out of there. Blanchard, now with Gibson, drops him down with the pile driver. And I am afraid, cover one, two, no, Gibson kicked out of it. Snaps him over. And now Tully gonna pick him up. No, takes an uppercut. Shot to the midsection. Here comes DDT from Gibson. Oh, Gibson. But he grabs Tully, sends him into the corner. Runs in. Oh, went possibly for that monkey flip, and he got caught. Shut down to Ricky Morton. Oh, here comes the pile driver. Oh, Gibson's out. Gibson is out. Now Blanchard. Pile driver of his own. And he doesn't even go for the cover. Blanchard wants to do damage. Oh, I thought he was going to go for the slingshot suplex, but he got caught. Look at this, Orndorff with the steel chair. Oh, man, Orndorff got caught. Oh, clothesline over the back of the head. And now he's crawling, actually, though, over it. Tully Blanchard, who's down. And oh, the referee, though, he grabbed that steel chair. Look at this, Orndorff. Again, back inside the ring with that steel chair. Oh, Tully's gonna smash his... Oh, no, wait a minute. He fought it off. Oh, but Orndorph caught him with the shot. Then another one. Referee trying to look. Oh, and he threw him into the chair. Benoit and Gibson fighting back. Oh, knee to the face. And now makes the tag into Orndorph. But oh, wait a minute, Ricky. Ricky Morton, but he gets caught. Double DDT, forget about it. Covered by Orndorph, cover. One, two. Now Ricky Morton kicked out of it. Went for, oh, kicked to the midsection. Ricky Morton takes him down. Oh, Orndorff still caught him. Close lines him right over the top rope. And now Orndorff back inside the ring. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, he just flattened him out. And now Tully's inside the ring, and he's got that chair. We got a fight on the outside. Back inside the ring now. Referee, wait a minute. Wait, oh my God. Head first into the chair. But Morton's still fighting. Oh, Blanchard takes him down. Gibson gets caught. He gets brought in the hard way. And taken down by Blanchard. Pile driver coming up. Oh, he spiked him. And we got a figure four on the outside. Orndorff though makes the cover. Now he kicked out of it. Oh, a bloody Gibson. Caught with the clothesline. Look at this, Tully Blanchard. He hooks Gibson. No, oh my God, on the floor, a pile driver. And now inside the ring. Oh, he spiked him again, pile driver. Makes the cover. Referee, it's over. Paul Orndorff, Tully Blanchard, and we know that next month it has been made official that Hulk Hogan will be joining us for our anniversary show, and it'll be Hulk Hogan and Road Warrior Animal in tag team action against Tully Blanchard and Paul Orndorff. That's our main event. We'll see you next time. So long, everyone, from the Summer Street Fight.